This is from Bill Monroe, who was, you know, the father of bluegrass music, but he was really an old-time musician who had to make a living, you know, so. I think. Old Ebenezer Scrooge. Tune a little. So, I should mention every third Saturday I've got one gig in town. It's at the Muddy Rudder Public House. So any third Saturday that you happen to be in the Selwood area, you can come down, and it's on 7th and Tacoma, the Muddy Rudder. Well, every third Saturday except this one, you wouldn't want to miss the dance. So. I think Molly did a version of The Cuckoo, so I'm going to avoid that song.